Taekwondo just bought a brand new house. Hey, if y'all don't know, bro, I've been supporting this man. I've been supporting the dojo since he first started, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Dojo to the moon to Saturday, we leave it. Nigga, I've been with that, bro. I'm so proud of this nigga, bro. Ain't he gonna lie. To see his growth is crazy. It's just overly crazy. Now he done bought a house. That's crazy. Let's see what he talking about.
Finally got the crib, y'all. It's time.
All right. My nigga done got the crib.
Why you knocking at my dojo, baby? Welcome to the new ATL Money Glitch.
You think you're the only one with the buffies? You think you're the only one with the buffies, Ty?
We switch servers, man. Ooh. Philly, I love y'all. But it's more business down here, man. There's no reason for me to stay.
Move to my hometown, man. He moved to my hometown, bro. I like this one, bro. I like this one already.
MTV, pick my cribs. Let's go. All right, so we got four
oh, my
favorite.
God. What the fuck? I hate when that shit do that. It always do that. I just tweaked, chat. I just tweaked.
Two and a half bathrooms. A basement, I'm gonna turn into like a recording studio. Let me just let it speak for itself.
Ooh, you could have a recording studio. Like living room area. You see the drums and that shit?
Okay. Here we go, another one. We kinda got like the drums I just bought. I bought a 5-piece drum set.
Hold on. Let me rewind it.
Alright, so we got 4 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms.
4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths.
Basement, I'm gonna turn into like a recording studio. Let me just let it speak for itself. So this is like one of the first like living room area or dining room. Here we go, another one. We kind of got like the drums I just bought. I bought a 5-piece drum set. So as y'all know, I'm gonna be dropping music this year. I'm gonna be recording stuff. So all these.
This nigga finna start dropping. I knew he was playing the guitar. I heard him singing. Ain't gonna lie. Y'all think the nigga singing terrible. For real, I'm pretty sure he already said his whole thing with that. Bro, I respect the fact that he literally was shitty at singing. He was posting that shit for the world to see. Now, I'm slight eager to see how he finna sound when he start dropping his shit. Because I already know that feeling because I'm an artist myself. That's crazy.
That's gonna be crazy.
Man, that's crazy.
I'm preparing. It's gonna be turning into like a studio. Stay tuned, man.
That hoodie go crazy, man.
Listen, if your crib don't make ice, then don't talk to me, player.
If your crib don't make ice, then that bit not nice.
Your crib don't make ice, can't cool your beverages. Don't talk to me, player.
It's tough.
So you got the kitchen. You mean we gotta split set stuff up? We just got in here like 2 days ago. So
this nigga got so many damn guitars. What the fuck? He got a yo. Oh shit! They got what the fuck?
He ready to make a band.
Ty, let me find out you finna make a band, bro. Let me get in that bit, low key. I play piano, folks. You see my shit back there, and I play guitar. Stop playing.
None of this is really gonna be down here. Like I said, this is just because I have to finish the basement. I have to turn it into a studio. So maybe that's gonna be a video of how I'm setting it up, how that process is gonna go. But for now, we got all the instruments and stuff in the living room. Come through here. Washer and dryer, ironing board. Stay pressed, stay fresh, stay clean. You know what I mean? So that's what we got there for. These is 2 closets. First bathroom.
And they got all fresh and shit too. What the fuck? And they got a clean taper and everything.
Come downstairs.
They got fresh just to give a house tour. God damn, Ty, that's some Ty shit.
We're going upstairs. We do a house party or something like that. You know what I mean?
Hey.
Back toilet behind the back.
Drip talking about that some Ty shit, but he be doing the same thing.
Hey, though. I'm naturally like that. That's that light skin shit.
Y'all seen the toilet before? Yeah, oh my God. All right, so look, now we going upstairs. Follow me.
The Gucci's?
All right, so first bedroom. You know what I'm saying? It's Lemon Man's room. If you in the stream, you know what that means.
He said that's the what?
Mm. Man's room, if you in the stream. All right, so first bedroom. You know what I'm saying? It's Lemon Man's room.
Lemon Man's room.
You know what that means. I really like this room. You know, I'm gonna let y'all know if you fuck with it or not, but this little cutaway space is so tough. Then it's full body. Mary, I see what's going on, man.
I know a girl with that, bro. I know a girl with that same, like, her closet got mirrors on that bitch. Boy, that shit's so tough.
Got an office.
Imagine. Oh, my. Tough.
Excuse me. Closet. Dennis is one of the offices. You know, we got it set up right now. We got family chilling over and stuff. Go to the second office, which might be a special guest room. I'm not going to say that yet. You know, we're going to see how that turn out. Closet and all
damn,
that.
This nigga giving out rooms and shit. God damn, nigga.
Bathroom, full bathroom. You mean? Then we come in my room. My favorite part about my room, I'm not gonna lie, is the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? The room. I'm gonna set up my streaming setup here. Y'all see we unpack. I still got a couple things organized, a lot to buy. But yeah, my streaming stuff.
I ain't gonna lie, if this the master bedroom, this ain't that big of a master bedroom.
All my other BS. Queen shots,
baby. Bathroom look nice.
King for a king, you know what
oh
I mean?
Shit, hold on.
Then we got the bathroom. Full mirror right there. Tub. Shower. Toilet in the tub, you know what I'm saying? So they push me. I get the angle on it like, you know, it ain't like.
Oh shit.
Well, some real shit though. Then we open this up. Can't give y'all too much sauce, but we got the closet set up something. You know what I mean?
Stop! They got some drip in the. They got some drip in the closet. I already see some drip, folks. I already see some drip, bro. What the fuck? That's that content creator drip right there.
Listen, you want to keep yourself fresh and clean, and I got the perfect opportunity for y'all, Teach Hanley, to keep your skin fresh.
Normally, I would skip from this, bro, but I ain't even gonna skip it because I slightly wanted to get sponsored by Teach Hanley too. If y'all don't use Teach Hanley. Ain't he gonna lie, Ty? You put me on. If y'all don't use Teach Hanley, folks, what that say? This the AM moisturizer right here, but see, this bit almost gone. I be using this bit every day, nigga. Look at my skin. Bro. That shit tough.
Complicated skincare for men. They always take care of me. Shout out to Teach family, man. Listen, you can start your day off with a face wash. Boom. Then you moisturize with the super serum after that. Then you use your AM, your sunscreen. You know what I'm saying? Even if you got melanin.
Oh, I don't got the super serum, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Damaging your skin and stuff like that. Teens gonna have you moisturized fresh. The ladies gonna be so impressed when they see you. They gonna be like, damn, who that? Just off the face and the skin alone. So,
no cap.
There's a special link in the comments.
That's true. That's some true shit.
All over the screen at this part. Tap in with Teens, man.
30% off. Now, I might have to make a new account. Ain't gonna lie.
Alright, y'all let me know what y'all think of the crib, man. Like, I ain't gonna lie.
I'ma definitely use
blessing.
That.
It's a huge blessing, yo. Coming from where I come from, living how I lived before, I done shared beds with family members, bro.
Oh, God.
I done slept bunk bed, roaches in the crib, all types of shit. I don't even want to really go through it, yo. I'm in a space, I'ma just be fully honest, fully vulnerable right now. Like, I'm in a space between being excited for the future and what's to come and grinding and locking in and like dead ass just being like just reminiscing, thinking about where I came from and like crying because of that. Like not on some sad shit, but on some like it's unbelievable. It's
right.
Blessing. We got a crib with
I feel that.
You know what I'm saying? Like
that's crazy.
Man, like niggas don't just see this every day, bro. I do not take this for granted. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Everybody that's been here since day one, everybody that's new here, it don't matter to me, man. The Dojo family is all the same, bro. Like,
no cap. I fuck with it, bro.
We in this shit for life, man. So stay tuned for the new content we're going to be bringing, the stuff we're going to be switching up. I appreciate everybody that's been here. I appreciate everybody that's going to stay here. And everybody that switched up, stay on the sides you want, man.
No
we don't
cap.
Even need y'all. We need the real love.
Real.
Dojo to the moon, to Saturn.
And we leaving the solar system, baby.
We know it exists, man.
So oh, my soul, it. Nigga. Hey, G shit, though, Ty. You pop your shit, bro. Talk your shit, bro. On my soul. I fucks with you, bro. Drip Squad standing behind the Dojo 100,000%, bro.
It's Dojo Squad.
Drip Squad, that's my community. We standing behind your community, bro. G.
Hell yeah.
That shit tough. But hey, y'all. That was the reaction.
I can just imagine what's to come.
We already know what's to come.
Bro, facts.
Leaving us, we going to Saturn. Then we leaving the solar system. The limps won't even know we exist. Alright, G shit though. Nah, for real, that's just the end of the video, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. That's the end of the video. Right there. Fucks with it. I fucks with it.